Hi, my name is Erica Barr, and I am the Fine Arts Instructor here at Chinook High School, and we are presenting Mamma Mia. If you haven't heard of Mamma Mia, it is a musical based entirely on the hits of the 70s group ABBA. So we will see a story of a young girl, Sophie, whose mom is living on a Greek island with her, and Sophie doesn't know who her father is. Sophie's about to get married, so she needs to find out who her dad is so that he can walk her down the aisle. So amidst all the chaos, she does invite her dad secretly to her wedding. They all show up, all the potential fathers that might be her father, and it causes some chaos with Donna. And we see lots of dancing, lots of singing, a lot of upbeat pop music, and a lot of kids having so much fun on stage. So with a production this size, it is kind of a school community effort. We have students involved in a musical theater class that have been rehearsing since the beginning of school in September, actually over the summer as well too. They've been learning music and choreo dance routines. And then we also have a technical theater class that's been running at the same time, who's in charge of, you know, organizing costumes, creating props, as well as our construction class has been helping out building our set, and some parent volunteers as well too. And then we have our leadership class, who's running a concession during the show. So everyone's involved in some aspect, and it's crazy and hectic, but it all comes together in the end. And it's really nice because the whole school kind of feels involved. We even have members of the football team coming in for a dance number, so we really try to keep everyone involved in the show. The biggest thing is collaboration. How do we work together? How do we take such a giant project off of the page and onto the stage? So they are learning how to multitask in the fact that they have to sing, dance, and act at the same time, which is something really new for them. Coming out of COVID, we had a lot of learning to do with how to even project in front of an audience and speak clearly in front of other people, remembering how to have high energy, to remember to smile at times, even when you're thinking of a million things. But most importantly, it's about teamwork, supporting your peers, and making sure that we're all working in a positive, collaborative environment so that we can bring something to life that we're proud of. They have been working so hard, and they are so excited to have an audience in the house. So this show runs from November 29th until December 3rd, nightly at 7 p.m. And then there's also a 2 p.m. matinee on the Saturday as well. And you can buy your tickets on School Cash Online, which is a website that you can find from our Chinook High School website, which is chs.lethsd.ab.ca. And tickets are $10 for students and seniors and $15 for adults. Get your tickets because they're selling out fast.
Hi, I'm Luke Patrick.
I'm Isabella Rumsey.
I'm at Chinook High School in grade 12, and I'm playing the character of Sam.
And I play Sophie Sheridan.
My role is one of the dads, so I've been kind of responsible of just being at rehearsal and just kind of being here and enjoying the show.
As Sophie, Sophie is going on this self-discovery journey of, first she's trying to find her dad, and then she's kind of just getting to know herself, so it's been really fun to get to play with how Sophie sees the world throughout all of her character changes. So we started casting, we were casted in June, and then we didn't really start rehearsals till September, so we've basically put this show together in around 2-3 months, and so it's been very fast, and there's a lot to the show. It's about 3 hours with intermission, so learning all the choreo and songs and stuff in such a short amount of time has been kind of crazy, but it's been such a good experience to get to meet all these people and just hang out with everyone as a community.
Yeah, it's been fantastic. I've been a part of, you know, set building and things like that that you don't often think about when putting on a show, but it's been such an amazing experience to get to work with some amazing people, and I'm really excited.